A Mercer County elementary school teacher is going to be fired after she was arrested. Prosecutors tell CBS 3 that Jennifer Debiec gave a 13-year-old student vodka, vape pens, and THC drops for about 2.5 years. She taught fifth grade at Mercerville Elementary School in Hamilton Township.